Alright guys, let's play New Super Mario Bros. DS Part 4. As I said, I would start back here, so I did. Jump. Yes, I got it. Okay, go ahead and go here. This one is annoying. Yes! Too bad for baby Bowser and Bowser. So, anyways, let's go ahead and complete this level the right way. And blur stuff. There you go. Here's an easy way to defeat him. Just do that a couple times, grand slam him, and then do it one more time, and then there you go, he is dead. How easy was that? Too easy, I tell you. It's just too easy. Okay, we have a lot of star coins. We have gotten almost every star coin possible. Actually, we have gotten every star coin possible. Oh man. I got something on my computer and it is like configuring Windows updates. 15% complete. Do not turn off your computer. I know what it does that. I really do. Anyways, I might have to do the rest of this level in the next video. So, yeah. I wish this level, like, did an autosave every time you completed a level. Anyways, stupid dribble! Yay. There's a D power-up, pretty much. It's the first time we get introduced to this thing, unless you got it in a mushroom house or something. You can dash, you don't have to dash, whoops. There we go. This is really annoying. Oops. Especially when you're trying to record. Yahoo! There we go. Okay, then. Let's go ahead and... Unfortunately, we can't kill anything right now, so let's go ahead and get a fire flower. There we go. Oh man, that was awesome. Oh man. Wait, no. That was good. Okay. And we just got a fire flower. Thank goodness. Go ahead and go here. As you all know, we can only get it as regular Mario. Hit this one. A P-switch will come up. And then just jump. Go ahead and get your star. Go ahead and come down here and get all these coins, if you would like to. Boom, yeah. Oh, cool. Oh, yeah, sorry. Yeah. If that block, if this block right here, a piece of solid, if you step on it, those blocks will become solid. Just jump on them. And then come down here and collect all these coins and hit that block a few times. Sorry, I didn't record that, I forgot that I had to do that. Anyways, I don't really care. What the? I missed a star coin. Dang it. Oh, right, that one. I need to get hurt. Oh, wait, no, I didn't. Oh, well. I might need to get hurt, actually. Yep. Dang it. Let's go back there. I'm trying not to get hurt. What the heck? Really? I'm using my flower power. Fire flower, sorry. Flowers have no power. No offense, girls that are watching this. I don't care. Because flowers do have no... Oh, come on! Really? Really? That's just silly. Thank goodness this time you don't have to get the Mini Mario. So, since I have nothing in my item box, thingamajig. Yeah, anyways. Whoa! Not good. Ouch. I did that on purpose. Yeah, he did that on purpose also. Yeah. There we go. Jump. Okay, no, don't get the mushroom. Do not get the mushroom. Just dash. There you go. There's your mushroom. Or your star coin. And I have to collect them again. Dang it. I didn't expect that. Oh boy. Wee. Dum-de-dum-dum-dum-de-dum-de-dum-dum-dum-de-dum-dum-dum-dum-de-dum-dum-dum-dum-de-dum-dum-dum-dum-de-dum-dum-dum-dum-de-dum-dum-dum. Whoops. Jump. Look at this. He could run on water. But he can't just stop on water. But still, it's awesome. Okay. Now, go ahead and get this mushroom. You need it to get this star coin, obviously. So, there we go. Okay, this time I'm recording this. Jump on this. No. Just suck. No, jump. Okay, there we go. Let's just continue.